The Koala Intrauterine Pressure System has advanced features that provide unique clinical benefits. A primary feature is the Koala's clear catheter lumen. This transparent tubing channel helps the clinician confirm proper placement in the amniotic space when amniotic fluid is observed flowing back through the catheter. This patented feature is critical because extraovular catheter placement or placement outside the amniotic membranes may increase the health risks for mother and baby, as well as decrease the accuracy of pressure readings. The Koala is uniquely designed with the transducer located externally in the reusable cable, eliminating the need for electronics and wiring inside the catheter. Consequently, the Koala, shown here with other IUPCs, has a smaller, softer catheter tip that helps reduce the risk of injury, facilitate easier placement for the clinician, and provide a more comfortable system for both mother and baby. The Koala is the only intrauterine pressure monitoring system that establishes a true zero in the uterus. Zeroing is the process of establishing a zero reference relative to atmospheric pressure, so changes in intrauterine pressure can be accurately observed. A true zero reading is established when the transducer, which transforms intrauterine pressure signals into electronic signals, is exposed to atmospheric pressure. When transducers are located in the tip of the catheter, it is not possible to get a true zero reading in utero because the transducer is exposed to intrauterine pressure. Therefore, the transducer tip must be removed to get a true zero reading. The Koala obtains a true zero reading in utero because the transducer is located externally in the reusable cable and is exposed to atmospheric pressure whenever the catheter is disconnected. Another benefit of an external transducer is that it is not subject to temperature changes during insertion. When transducer-tipped catheters are inserted into the uterus, the accuracy of the readings can be compromised because the change from room to body temperature results in electronic thermal warm-up or thermal sensitivity. The Koala is not subject to thermal sensitivity because the transducer is located externally in the reusable cable, stabilized at room temperature. The Koala has an amnioinfusion port to inject fluid into the amniotic space or to provide easy access to amniotic fluid if necessary. The ability to flush the Koala is a valuable troubleshooting feature and does not affect pressure monitoring. The Koala's advanced features provide distinct benefits for clinician use and patient care. The clear catheter lumen, external transducer location, small tip, and amnioinfusion port facilitate proper catheter placement, reliable pressure readings, and patient comfort and safety.